Hello， 大家好，我是艾玛，欢迎回到我的频道。Hey guys， my name is Emma， welcome back to my channel. Today， 今天呢，我邀请到了 David， because today we're gonna do a challenge that he has no idea. You kind of know what it is. I haven't told you like how it's gonna be.
I don't have any clue.
那邀请 David， 因为我们今天要做一个挑战，大概就是男朋友帮我挑选，男朋友帮我搭配衣服，英文中文互换，原因就是因为我不想。黑字幕太累了。So already picked out like jacket, tops, and bottoms. So you need to pick out. How many should we do? Three or five? Three or four?
Four.
挑出来一些上衣呀、啊，然后还有外套呀、啊，还有裤子什么的，让他挑选四套，然后我们就来评一下他挑的好不好呀。I'm going to judge you. I'm not judging, but.All the clothes are from my store,
nice.
Mia Christina's store, Xtina. And if you guys are interested, 如果大家感兴趣的话，可以去我淘宝店里头去看。Are you ready to begin?
I'm ready.
Okay, so this one, two, three, four, it could be like jackets.
Yeah.
And then these are like tops, and these are bottoms. Just pick out four.
I really like these pants.
Yeah.
I think they're pretty cool. So I'm gonna use these pants. I really like this. So I'm just gonna choose this. I'll probably choose it for like everything. It's、
okay.
got the stars on it.
这个呢是老弟挑出来的第一套，因为相机有点问题，所以感觉看不到全身。我给大家等会儿给大家仔细看一下，就是上下身。The first outfit that David picked out. What's your favorite part of this outfit?
I like the little flower patterns.
Yeah, I freaking love this.I really like these pants that they、mm-hmm. have rips, but you know how much I love rips. I like the flowers. It's unique. I like this first outfit. It's like relaxed.
You know why I picked it?
What?
Pretty sure you wore it before. Huh? Pretty sure you wore that outfit before.
I think so.
You wear all these clothes all the time.Black pants.
Yeah, I like black pants. Black skinny pants.
Okay, I got you.
That sweater is really soft. Like,
is it?
Yeah, it's
yeah,
super
it actually,
soft.
Yeah, it is.
Super soft. Like, I would give it to you if...
Well, I mean, I don't know if this would flatter me too often.
Look good in that color.
Thank you.
Okay, that's the second one. David 挑出来第二套。这个黑色是一个紧身的。就是靴裤，然后底是这个样子的。这条裤子呢适合秋冬穿，我觉得如果你是夏天穿可能会稍微厚一点，但是这个感觉有点加厚。I feel like feel how stretchy this pant is. Like it's, 然后这个上衣呢也非常非常非常软。I already wear black and this sweater to school, so like I know、mm-hmm. like I like this.
Because、
mm-hmm. normally when I go to work, I wear black pants and my work's shirt.But I don't change until when I had to work. So I mean, I also wear this jacket with this. So、
mm-hmm.
you know, it's like a little boyfriend style loose jacket. It's cute.
Mhm.
This is like a bomber jacket. And you guys know how much I feel like how I feel about bomber jacket. I love bomber jacket. So yeah, I like this outfit a lot.You did a really good job.
Thanks.
Like this is my favorite so far because this is like neutral, but like、mm-hmm. comfortable and、mm-hmm. it's warm. It's cute.
Yeah, it's comfortable, so you know.
Good job.
Thanks.
On to the next one. All right, the next one. I love those ripped jeans, but.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
We're not using them then.
What?Yeah, those are really comfortable and they're really nice. Okay.
I always go with these.
这个呢是老弟挑的第三套。其实这件上衣我从来没有上身穿过，但今天一穿我感觉哇，好好看，就是那种学院的风格感觉。然后这个它的细节是袖子口这里有这种，这叫什么？有这种。破洞上衣就白色黑白条纹，然后是 V 领，然后有点 ，you know，it's cute。这条裤子呢是我们店里是所有裤子中我最喜欢的。What do you think about this outfit?
I like it.
Get a little close up on my pants, please. I love these pants. These are so comfortable. And like, yeah. I love big ribs. Me and Libby both, like, we love big ribs in our pants. And honestly, like, when you pick out this outfit, I was like, ugly. But then now I wear it.
Yeah.
I feel like it's cute. This is a good combo.
Mm-hmm.
So you did a really good job.
Yeah.
Do you think it turned out well?
Yep.
Do you like it?
Yep.
What's your favorite part?
I like the shirt.
Mm-hmm. It's like one of those things that you have to wear it to see like it's actually really cute.
You tried though.
This shirt that I'm wearing right now, it's also from the store. So if you want, you can pick this with that.
Pants, the one with little patterns on it.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm ready to try them out. You can see. 这个是挑出来的最后一套，我感觉特别像。 Kathleen Lights 之前有在一个照片中穿过这种衣服，然后穿黑色的。I feel like this low-key like gives me like Kathleen Lights vibe. I like these pieces individually, but put together, they look kind of weird.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's a lot of patterns going on.
Yeah.
There's this thing and you know this.
I think if you had a different shirt, it'd be
yeah,
better.
Like a little white loose.
Yeah, I think the little straps around the neck kind of.
It's so cute. Was like he was looking right up at so that's what do you think that I love these pieces like individually it's just them together
yeah
I paired this with the ripped jeans
and oh, okay
since I like it as well what was your favorite outfit of all
probably what the one with the black stripes
Like the, I like the second one because I wear that all the time. And then like the black one because it was unexpected and it was cute. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this little short video. 不是非常长的一个视频，但是我希望大家喜欢，就是。 You know, I hope you guys like this video. 我希望大家喜欢这个视频。然后对所有这件衣服都感兴趣的话，可以去店铺 XDina 淘宝看一下。So yeah, and also thank you so much for being on my channel.
Of course,
it means so much to me, so much to see your support over the world. 不要忘记给这个视频点赞，投币收藏。如果你在 YouTube 上的话，请帮我点一个赞或者订阅我的频道。So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, then click the subscribe button right there or like right there.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye.
He's biting your foot.
Mm-hmm. All your makeup's mine.
These cats. I know, this cat. Ding! I'm telling you, look up the lyrics for Work by Rihanna.
I'm telling you, the foundation part is about...
The foundation is about foundation.
No.
I bought for you for foundation. See?
Ooh, you were right, you were right.
See, the lyrics goes, you missed it, you mistaken my love, I bought for you for foundation. All I wanted for... Yeah. You mistaken my love, I bought for you for foundation. All that I want.